I'm so glad you could come and play today. What's that, little yellow pal? Oh, you're glad they could come and play, too. You want to play what? Oh, you want to play Ernie Says. Rubber Ducky wants to play Ernie Says. Oh, wait, correction. Rubber Ducky wants to play Ducky Says. Oh, yes. And remember, just do what Ducky says, okay? Oh, Rubber Ducky says, squeak like a rubber ducky. Squeak, 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 squeak. What's that, Ducky? You want us to quack? Oh, quack like a duck. Sure, we can do that. Rubber Ducky says, quack like a duck. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, 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 quack. What's that fellow? Oh, yes, yes. Rubber Ducky says, waddle like a duck. Okay. Well, gee, Rubber Ducky, how do you waddle? Oh, right, right. Rubber Ducky says, to waddle, you move from side to side like this. Okay? Rubber Ducky says, waddle like a duck. Waddle, 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 waddle. Waddle, 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 waddle. Waddle, 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 waddle. All right. Woo, that'll be hard, Rubber Ducky. Rubber Ducky says, squeak, quack, and waddle like a duck all at the same time. Let's see, okay. Squeak, quack, waddle, waddle. Squeak, quack, waddle, waddle. Squeak, quack, waddle, waddle. Squeak, quack, waddle, waddle, waddle. Squeak, quack, waddle, waddle. Oh, Rubber Ducky says, thanks for playing Ducky Says. Oh, yeah, right. It was really ducky. Yeah, right.
Zoe is a duck. Zoe Okay, I'll try. Okay. Zoe is a duck. Zoe is a duck. Zoe is a
duck. Now do it together.
Quack, 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 quack.
When Bernice says play with me, you say sesame, okay? Okay, here we go, Bernice. Bernice, you don't seem to understand. You have to say play with me before they say sesame. Here, I'll show you, okay? Play with me! Play with me! Play with me! See? Yeah, very good. Now you try.
Hello there, music lovers. I, your incredibly cute and fuzzy pal Grover, will now conduct a very emotional piece of music. Maestro? Oh, that is me. Ha 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 ha. Ah, this part always makes me feel so filled with life. So happy, 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 happy! Ah! And this part always makes me so, so angry! Oh, I'm so angry! Oh, oh! Yeah, 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 yeah! Yeah? Oh. And this beautiful and lulling music always makes this conductor feel so sleepy. And this part always makes me scared. I hope it is over soon. Music is sad. Oh, it makes me feel sad. Oh, so, so sad. Oh, I'm so sad. Oh, somebody get me a hanky. Oh, all right. Enough with all this sadness. I cannot go on. Stop. This emotion has made me very hungry. I'd better go to Charlie's for some lunch. Oh! Thank you for your emotional support. Ha ha!
Hey, Bert!
No, not now, Arnie. I'm busy playing.
All right, don't tell me, Bert. Don't say it. I want to guess what you're playing, okay?
Okay,
let's see, Bert. Could you possibly be playing, maybe Perfect Bear?
Nope, not today, Ernie. But
no?
I do love that game.
Gee. Oh, okay, Bert. Then you must be playing Pigeon Patterns, right, Bert? Yes.
Nope. Wrong again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So you're not playing Perfect Pair or Pigeon Patterns?
No and no.
But you love those games, Bert. Those are your favorites.
Yeah, but so is this, Ernie.
Well, I give up, Bert. You've stumped me.
Oh, Ernie, I'm playing with oatmeal.
Oatmeal, of course. Oh, how can I be so thick?
Thick. Oatmeal. I get it. Good one, Ernie. Now see if you can guess what I'm drawing. Now I draw a picture out of oatmeal, and you guess what it is. Here we go. It's a circle. Another circle. Line like that, and a box like this. Kind of looks like a train. Maybe a car. Or a wagon. But it's not done yet. Just add this here. Oh, this is gonna look great. My oatmeal drawing is almost complete. Have you figured out what it is? Just add some finishing touches here and there and ta-da! It's an oatmeal drawing of a boy with sunglasses. Primo. I love oatmeal art.
Oh, hi, Cheryl. Oh, hi, Mrs. Toro.
Oh, hello, Elmo.
Oh, Mrs. Toro, what's in the library? Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for something?
Oh, yes. Elmo wants to know. Oh, where are the computers in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Oh, where are the computers in your neighborhood? Computers we can use each day.
Oh, well, I have a computer right over in the library. Come on, come with me.
Okay,
this'll be fun.
Come along.
All righty, Elmo, here we are. Oh, and look over here, huh? Here it is.
A computer very well might be found inside a library. It has a screen, a keyboard, too. If you ask, I'll turn it on for you.
Yes, Elmo, it's very entertaining.
Elmo doesn't get it. Oh, well. Elmo wants to know where you can find more computers.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Farley.
There's a computer in my school. Come on, I'll show it to you.
Okay, come on.
You see, class, the program we're running at the moment is a
come on,
geometry
Elmo.
Program.
Okay.
An art geometry program. Now, if you press this button here.
Here it is.
Wow. Well, can you sing about the computer, Farley?
Yes, I can. Get it? I can.
Oh, I get it.
Just sing.
If you look for a computer, you will find one here inside our school. Make a picture right on it. Click the mouse to play a game or quit.
So a computer's in our school in your neighborhood.
Hello there. Today, me want to talk to you about asking questions. Because asking questions is a good way to find out about things like cookies. Yeah, observe. Prairie.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Hi. Prairie. Hi, Cookie Monster.
Mm-hmm. Prairie, me have question for you.
Oh, well, ask away, Cookie Monster.
Prairie?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have cookies?
Do I have any cookies?
Yeah.
Well, the answer is yes.
Oh boy, where? Oh boy. See? Me asked question and me got answer. Oh, very delicious answer too. Now me ask another question.
Mm-hmm.
Prairie?
Yes?
What kind of cookies are those there?
Hmm? Oh, well, Cookie Monster, these are oatmeal cookies.
Oatmeal cookie? That
yes.
Happened to be me second favorite cookie of
really?
All. Oh. Now, me going to ask most important question of all. Watch. You no can miss this. Okay. Prairie?
Yes?
Can me, have a cookie?
Can you have a cookie?
That's the question, lady.
Well, the answer is no, Cookie Monster. You cannot have a cookie. cookies.
No, no, what kind of answer is that? Oh, no,
can
oh,
I
no, no. Well, okay, me no panic, me no panic.
Wait,
Prairie?
Yes?
Me going to ask you another question.
Okay.
Why me not cookie?
Easy,
Prairie,
easy,
please,
calm down,
please.
Calm down. Easy,
cookie.
Easy. Cookie, Cookie Monster. Listen, are you listening?
Yeah.
You cannot have a cookie.
Oh.
But.
What?
You can have all the cookies. See?
All cookies?
Yes.
All cookies, really?
Yes, really.
Now that's the right answer. Also, you see, asking questions, very good way to find out about things. It also very good way to get cookies! Thank you.
Hello there. It is I, your cute, lovable pal Grover, here to talk about my nose. My nose is here, in the middle of my face. See? It is very useful. I can smell with it, and it is cute, too. Sometimes I like to imagine what it would be like if I had a different nose. What if my nose was teeny tiny? Or what if my nose was really big? Whoa! Oh. Or what if I had a nose like an elephant? But then I realized I really like my nose exactly the way it is. For some reason, I have a strange craving for peanuts.
Want to play a quick game of Ernie Says? Ernie says, look this way. Ernie says, look this way. Ernie says, look straight ahead and watch this.
Dum da dum 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 dum. Dum da dum dum. Oh, hello there. Me getting ready to play fun game with you.
Hey, yeah. Cookie Monster, can I play too?
Of course, Ernie. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Now, listen to song and think.
Think.
Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play the game. It's time to play the game. Okay, Ernie.
Mm-hmm.
Think. What not belong here, Ernie?
Let's see here. I'm thinking
that
maybe I see three things that are all the same shape, the hamburger, the pizza, and the cookie. They're all round, like a circle, so they belong together. And this thing,
fajita, Ernie.
This fajita isn't the round shape of the others, so it doesn't belong.
Very good, Ernie.
But wait a second, Cookie Monster. I think I see another answer here.
Where?
Cookie Monster?
What?
Right here. You see, all of these things are things that you eat, but only one of them is something sweet like dessert, and that's the cookie, so it doesn't belong.
Oh, me sorry, Ernie, but you wrong.
Hmm?
No, cookie, not the only sweet food.
But
Ernie,
think. Okay.
Take a closer look, Ernie.
Think.
Yeah, think.
Wait a second. Excuse me. This is a... hold on there. This is not a hamburger. This is a...
Cookie burger!
Wait a second. That's not a pepperoni pizza. It's
a... cookie-roni pizza!
Oh, no. Hang on here. Oh, this is not a fajita. It's a...
that cookie fajita!
Wait a minute. All this food is made with cookies, cookies, and more cookies.
What can we say? Me love variety. And me love this game.
Which hat is different?
Should I wear this hat to the pigeon lovers meeting? Or this one? Should I dress up? Or down?
What are you doing, Bert?
I'm just trying to decide which of these hats to wear, Ernie.
But Bert, what's the difference, Bert? I mean, both of these hats are exactly the same. Now, if one of these hats was different, Bert, like this, well, then you'd have a choice. See there?
Ernie!
What's the matter, Bert? Well, now the hats are different.
Yes, now they are different, Ernie. Yep. They are different now. Mm-hmm. You are absolutely right, they are different, Ernie. Just one thing, Ernie.
What's that?
I don't want them different!
Oh, you don't?
No!
Well, no problem, Bert. Gee, why didn't you say so? I can make this hat exactly the same as that hat.
Thank you, Ernie.
Okay,
thank
no
you.
Problem, sure. Here you go, Bert. Enjoy. You forgot your hat, Bert.
Hey, everybody! Greetings, fellow movers and groovers. It is I, Grover, here to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. But it is more fun to sing with friends. Hey, everybody! Everybody, come
We're
here and sing!
Grover.
You can sing, too, because you are our friends as well. Mm-hmm. Now, when we point to ourselves, we will sing. And when we point to you, it will be your turn. Okay?
Okay.
Is everybody ready?
We're ready.
So?
Yes.
Sure.
Okay. Let us begin.
Twinkle, twinkle, little, how I wonder what you, up above the world so, like a diamond in the twinkle, twinkle, little, how I wonder what you.
Terrific!
Yeah, we did it together.
Yes.
Hey, Grover, I know something else that we can all do together.
What is that?
How about one more game of Ernie Says?
Okay.
Ernie says, when I say good, you say bye.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Goodbye.
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 Go on.
Thank you.